Dialogue Search allows users to search large archives of media for the spoken word, independent of any metadata, transcript, or closed captions. In this demonstration, we will be exploring the Dialogue Search Premiere Pro extension. Using the Dialogue Search extension, editors can perform searches on their archive and import media directly to their timeline without ever having to leave Premiere Pro. Once installed, the Dialogue Search Premiere Pro extension can be displayed from the Extensions menu in Premiere Pro and must be configured to work with an existing Dialogue Search installation. We have already configured our extension to search a Dialogue Search instance containing a collection of several thousand hours of news content. Let's query for Bank of America and Merrill Lynch. In this case, we want to find occurrences of both terms in the media, but by selecting the Any Terms option, we could return media that contains either one of the terms. By clicking the Advanced Options button, we have several more options. Search sensitivity allows us to control how confident Dialogue Search must be in a result in order to return it. Additionally, media can be filtered based on the date or media source, which is a grouping of Media Asset Manager catalogs or file system directories. Let's leave those at their defaults and conduct our search. In just a couple seconds, we searched nearly 30,000 files and found 50 files containing mentions of both Bank of America and Merrill Lynch. We have the option to view these results as a list and to change the sorting. Clicking on the Preview button launches a web player to preview the results.
Bank of America when approached it about Merrill Lynch. If the government stating that Bank of America was for acquiring Merrill Lynch's.
If we are happy with this result and wish to begin editing with this media, we can double click or drag it to import it to our project. Once we load the file into the Premiere Pro player, we can see the time-coded markers directly on the player's timeline. These markers persist in the XMP metadata and are available for future use. Positioning the playhead to one of the markers and playing a brief portion, we can see that they correctly indicate the position of our hits.
In mid-December was not caused by Merrill Lynch.
Dialogue Search provides a powerful way to search large archives of media to find what you are looking for via our traditional web interface. The addition of the Dialogue Search Premiere Pro extension gives editors a seamless way of harnessing that search capability to discover assets and begin editing those assets all from directly within Premiere Pro. For more information about Dialogue Search or the Premiere Pro extension, please go to nexidia.tv or send us an email at mediapartners@nexidia.com.